How many deserts are there in Pakistan? This is the question. Fine. Now, this is not something journal. I have given you a book or a passage. Huh? And I'm not asking any journal thing from you. I'm asking very specific thing. I'm asking how many deserts are there in Pakistan. Fine. Now what will you do? From skimming, you cannot answer me. Because from skimming, you have got only the journal idea.
Yes.
What the passage is about. Now I have asked you the specific information. Very minute type of information. And you are not supposed to read each and every word because it will take a long time for you to read each and every word and come to know that, okay, where are the deserts, and then you will come to know that how many deserts are there. No. Here what you are supposed to do. Here what you are supposed to do. First you have to do the skimming. That is must take. Without skimming, you will not be able to do scanning. Why? Because until you don't have the journal idea, you do not know what the passage is about, then how will you find out that specific information? After skimming, what you are supposed to do now, when you have done the skimming now, in skimming you have got idea. What is it about? And you have also got idea that what topics are there, which topics are there. Either it is basic, so in the form of pair of headings and subheadings, you have come to know which topics are there. Huh? Which sections are there. If it is a book, so by going through the outline, you know which sections are there. Right? How many parts it is divided and which chapter does have what type of information. You know this through the skimming. Now I have asked you a specific question about the deserts. Now, first thing, when a question, specific question is asked, so you have to think over this very thing. You try to guess. Try to guess that very thing. Try to make guesses that in which section I can find the answer. In which section? Obviously, it is about the deserts, na? So, will you go in the topic under history to know the deserts? History of Pakistan?
No.
Will you go in the economy of Pakistan?
No.
Of course, in which section? Geography. Huh? Now you have the idea that I don't need to waste my time in reading the whole book or reading about the economy, and these things are not relevant. You jump to the geography. Section of geography. You know now that in which section your answer will be. Jump to that very section, go to the geography. Now, you have come to the under the topic of geography. Now, ask another question from him, from your own self. That, what the information would be in which form? In which form I can get the information? In which form? Form means whether the question I'm asked, whether it is some name, whether it is some date, whether it is some number, what is it? So now, what would be our answer in the form of? Number, na?
Yes, ma'am.
You are asked how many?
Yes.
Number. Now, what you read? Now, again, in the section of geography, you are not supposed to, don't waste your time in reading each and every word that where I can find the desert. It means, here you need two words, two keywords are there with you. One keyword is desert and other keyword is number. Either if there is a topic under the name of desert, jump into that. You are done. If there is no topic under it, so keep in mind that I have to find in this paragraph or passage or whatsoever the word desert and number. Fine? Just have a look on that, and wherever you find the desert, stay there. It might be the number. If it is not the number, then start searching for the number. And in this way, very quickly you reach to the specific information without wasting your time in reading each and every word and each and every section of that piece of writing. The point here. If you are asked about, let's say, another question, that when did Qaid-e-Azam die? Here, it's what the thing is, you will have the text. Yeah, it is about the date specific information. It is about the date. Now, I ask you ask question from yourself. It means you are asked date. And then guess in which section it would be.
History of Pakistan.
Jump directly to history of Pakistan. And then we are trying to, if there is a section of Qaidat of Life, jump over there. If there is not any section of, then we'll try to, then ask another question. What are the keywords? Qaidat and date. So date, okay, this very date. Qaidat and this date. Oh, no, this date is about, it is his birthday. So no, this very date, no, this is the date when he, just go for the date. This date is when he visited Zarat. No. This very date, yes, this is the date when he died.
Yes.
Don't you think? So in this very way, you will be able to find out the specific information in very short span of time. Fine, clear?
Yes.